All right, you need your weights.
Lighter weights. Upper body.
Tabata, 4 times through. 30 seconds on, takes 10 seconds off. We're starting with curls. Stand tall, stomach tight. Begin and go. Rest.
Exercise.
And curl. Stomach tight. Rest.
Exercise.
Curl. The joints, CBD, capsules. One more set.
Exercise.
It's recovery.
Recovery.
1 minute break, then we're going into shoulder. You guys be sure and get your water in. It's going to be super important, especially after this week. Shoulder press. Wide base. Pull your navel to the spine.
Yeah.
your back starts arching, take one leg back to keep your back from arching. Alternate if it's getting too heavy. Stomach tight. Aren't you glad we're not doing eight? I'm kind of kind.
Exercise.
All the way up. Alternate if you're starting to slow down where it's hurting. And down. 1 minute break. Just 4 sets. What's your emails this week for your meal plans? Meal plan. Lots of recipes. And it's one that would be easy to meal prep. You can do it on Sunday and most everything done for the week.
My two favorite meals that you have shared, one is the hummus chicken salad.
Oh gosh.
And the second one of my all-time favorites. And then your chicken noodle soup.
That's my home. Cozy Mark. My favorite for breakfast is the wild rice with avocado and eggs. Wide curls. Alternate all the way up to the shoulders, all the way down to the leg. Stand up tall, stomach tight. Pull your navel to the spine. Navel to the spine, shoulders up. Don't make me call your name, we're on video. Holy good. I can fix that real quick too. Now both weights at the same time.
Exercise.
Alternating. Both weights.
Exercise.
Pull the navel to the spine.
Mm-hmm.
set your weights down. You're only going to need one weight on the next one. It'll be overhead. Sure you're drinking your water. Yeah, set the, like your pattern on top.
Well, see, last year, they all pinched around the, made ruffles around the knots themselves. Well, they didn't like the way theirs looked. They thought I could pinch it better. So I made them ruffles. Well, that's what Steve had on last year. So then they didn't have that to look at to see who's telling my clothes. So.
Do you have one of those things that you can sit down on that has the apples cut out to go on top?
We use cookie cutters.
I've got one that does the, you just set it on the crust and cuts like 9 apples out around it. It's super cute. You can borrow mine next year when you do it. Just remember, because I'll forget.
Exercise.
And go.
I got them all separated.
Like, we need a picture. They put them all back. They put them all back on the table. And now all of them are
oh my goodness.
It don't matter, we just take one to
I've got all kinds of pears. I make pear butter, pear preserves. They're like Forrest Gump when I start talking about pears. Pears.
Box.
1 minute break, repeat. Have fun.